Okay, great job with the refactoring to denormalize the shopping lists. While you were working on that, I made two new screens for sharing. Let me show you what they look like.
You might have remembered the sharing flow from when I mentioned it before. So you have some list open, let's say a generic grocery list, and you can click the share icon. This share icon will take you to the new share list activity that I've created for you. Here you'll see a list of your friends. And if you want to add a new friend, you can click the Add New Friend button. This takes you to the Add Friend activity, which has a list of all users in the app. If you want to add one of them as a friend, you simply need to click their email address, and you'll be taken back to the share list activity with the new friend added. Things get more complicated when you actually want to start sharing the list with these friends, but for now, let's start with just this share list add friend activity interaction. All that I want is for you to make it so when you click add friend, you see a list of users, you can select the user, and then they end up here in the share list. Right now, displaying a list of all users in the app should be pretty straightforward. After all, you know how to use Firebase list adapters, and you have a location in your Firebase database that contains a list of all users. But what about this list of friends here? Remember that our database design included a node called user friends, which up until now I haven't talked much about. Let's take a look at that node in the database design schema. So here's the database design that we're going for, and we can see the user friends node here. If we expand it, you'll see that we're going to have a list of user emails. For every user that has friends, there'll be a list. And then under each user email, there'll be a list of friend emails. You can go ahead and put an entire user object here so that you'll have access to the user's name. So getting that list of users that you need to show on the sharing screen is as simple as attaching a listener here to the encoded email of the user that you're interested in. Okay, I'm excited for you to add these new screens, and I'm sending over the exact specifications and the code for the new screens now.